There's a few things that I've lost. I've lost in a span of 3 months my car, my girl, my money, my apartment. But all those things pale in comparison to gaining Jesus Christ and the time that I was able to spend with Him when I lost all those things. So losing can be good. Actually, when we lose, it's our greatest gain.